And today is the final day to get help from FEMA for anyone still impacted from those storms we had back in September. Homeowners, business owners, and also renters can apply for financial aid at several disaster recovery centers, but they all close permanently at 5 p.m. So you have until the end of the day to apply online at disasterassistance.gov or through FEMA's mobile app. FEMA says it's already approved more than $45 million to help people.